find a churro stack.
There it is. Things on the trip, that's what you remember.
Yes, I remember.
You don't remember anything else, is that? Here. But she remembers the churro is right here. I mean, we had to get in line for the churro. There's so much churroing going on. Look at that crane. And now we're getting churros.
Yeah, two because I ain't sure.
I know. Yo ho. Jesus. Different entrance here.
I blinked and my churro was gone.
I know. Our churros were gone literally 30 seconds ago. After we got them.
I am Tails and the Pirate Wiz! It's Cotton Jack Sparrow
and I got wet. I got wet. Oh, Tortuga.
You know what that means?
Yeah.
Turtle.
Good job.
The tortuga. Magic carpet ride.
Those are funny.
There's the spitting camo.
I had him.
Yeah, I
know. It's best when people don't know.
Yeah, people are walking and all of a sudden the camel spits on him or something.
We're going to the front. To guest services. Gotta check on lost items.
Because Garrett lost his ID and credit card.
I lost my ID and credit card.
He had it on the lanyard thing and the little thingamabobber fell off the lanyard, so.
Oh, this all used to be grass and now it's not. Now it's pretty plants.
Pretty plants.
We've been here the whole trip and we haven't even shown the castle that much. There's the castle.
The
castle
is so big.
I know. So someone turned in my ID and credit card.
Now he's happy.
That's special. Even though I canceled it already. but I wanted to make sure no one used it. Just in case. You never know. Now we're going back to Tomorrowland. I'm going to go on the people mover. It's the people mover.
The thing that moves people.
Yes. It's called the resting ride. I like it. I like it a lot. Time to put our feet up. And relax on the people mover. Hello.
We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your Grand Circle Tour of Tomorrowland.
We're trapped on the people mover. We're not going anywhere.
It's just the people sitter now.
The people stopper.
The people not moving.
People trapper,
That's how the people mover starts.
So what did I do after this? What'd you say it was called? Something about the carousel.
Oh, the carousel of progress?
They've
been saying that for like 20 minutes. Momentarily, just a few more minutes.
Yeah.
They don't know. They're trying to figure it out.
Something's moving.
Wow.
Just the guy in the next car. See?
Oh yeah.
He's shaking it.
Doing that.
Okay. No battery. Okay, we're moving.
Yay, we're not trapped anymore!
For a different high-flying adventure, hop on board the Astro Orbiter. Hop in your own spacecraft as you take a spin around the planet and ascend to otherworldly heights.
Here's the dance party. Brooke can't see it because she's facing the exact wrong way. We're on the carousel of progress. Whoa, face. I've never been on this in Brooke. But I know it's old.
For instance, our refrigerator holds more food and ice cubes. And thanks to our automatic dishwasher, oh, I don't have to dry the dishes anymore after supper. Gives Rover and me more time to enjoy our evening stroll together.
Brooke sat on her foot while during the carousel of progress.
My foot is moving.
And that's the carousel of progress. How'd you like that?
Okay.
But it's all themed Goofy, goofing off. The great Goofini.
The great Goofy guy. Hey, adios.
Yeah.
This is very high.
You're all getting scared. Look scared.
It's waffle time.
It's waffle time for Brooke.
What, you don't want to take a bite?
I'm going to take a bite. But she's going to devour this and then take a nap after.
On It's a Small World.
What waffle is it?
It has like Nutella and fruit, yeah. And it's just delicious.
It's right there.
And there's a squirrel running around over here. And the fireworks are
in. There he goes. There he goes. Bye bye.
Anyways, it's waffle time.
What place is called?
No.
It's called
Columbia
Sleepy
Harbor House?
No.
What's it called?
Sleepy Hollow.
Oh, I thought you were joking.
No.
The place.
Or is it called Sleepy Hollow? Or Happy Hollow?
Happy Hollow? That's a zoo in San Jose.
No.
Sleepy.
No.
Sleepy Hollow is what it's called. Garrett was right.
Yeah.
Oh, it smells so good. I wish you could smell what I smell. It's delicious. She's making waffles.
All right, Brooke's ready to go.
It smells so good.
Blah. The lady's like, do you like whipped cream? I was like, they put powdered sugar on it first and then.
Then sprinkle it.
Jeez.
Fantastic.
Nice.
Can't go wrong.
This one's the one without Nutella though.
Yeah, I got the one strawberry whipped cream.
Cool.
The other one kind of made me sick. Last time.
It's so rich. But you finished it all still.
I know, and then after I was like,
ugh. I'll help you with this one. I like this path right here. It's all peaceful. Here we go. It's my world. Okay. goodbye. It's 7:45. Nothing. It does that like every 15 minutes, I think.
Every 15 minutes?
It's starting to get dark, and the park's gonna get pretty. Lights. Pretty.
Oh, I thought you said it's gonna get bigger. I was like, what?
it gets bigger at night.
I like the lanterns.
Yeah. They look nice. Where should we go next?
Yeah, you said they look nasty.
They look nasty.
I can't hear right now.
Nope. We made it just in time.
What did you say? I don't want to tell you what it is.
Well, it's funny with like some things that you like and you don't like at Disneyland, so.
I'm going to be a Mickey.
I'm
going
to do the Country Bear Jamboree. Yeah.
Now let's get on with the show.
Now, both be patient.
Yeah, we ain't going anywhere anyhow. We're going to hug up here.
Give me a little intro there, Homer. She's my woman through and through. I love her only because her heart is true.
So what'd you think of the jamboree? She liked the horny bears.
Y'all come back. You heard?
Okay, we're going to the tree.
The tree?
The tree. I'm excited.
Swiss Family Robinson.
Swiss Family, I'm glad they still call it Swiss Family Robinson tree.
What?
At Disneyland they call it the Tarzan tree.
Did they change it to
They change it, yeah.
Is Swiss Family Robinson Disney?
Yeah. I think so. I think so.
Well, why would it be in here if it wasn't?
Some stuff isn't. Like before, Indiana Jones and Star Wars wasn't, but now they bought it. I love the tree.
It's shaking.
Look at this. So awesome. The only tree I'd live in.
I know.
This is awesome. Freaking awesome. Okay, so I'm scared of heights. But I will go up this tree. Because it's so awesome.
Oh, my legs are burning.
From this? Long day at Disney.
Exercise. Why do we choose to do this at the end of our day?
Perfect time. Then there's the castle. Welcome to bed. I live up here.
Hmm?
I wonder what happens when it's like really rainy. Jungle Cruise down there. Oh, but we get to see the sunset.
That's perfect. And you can see Splash Mountain.
Oh, I know. That's like a perfect shot.
Awesome.
So you can see this.
It's crazy.
Look at the sunset. Let it focus. There it goes. Now you see it. Splash Mountain right at the sunset. It's perfect. At the top of the tree. Now we're gonna go to the bottom of the tree. Well, that was totally worth it then.
Yeah, it's nice to go at sunset.
Sunset shot.
Sunset time.
Sunset shot.
really bad squeaking sound.
I think the magic carpets need some WD-40.
I know, seriously.
All right, bathroom. A little pre-dinner Dole Whip.
He's gonna have his dessert before dinner.
I know. We haven't had dinner yet. But I gotta have a Dole Whip. It's just a thing.
Now what can you dole?
There we go. And we got the mixed one too. Alright, they moved it.
That was not the Dole Whip.
That was not the Dole Whip.
That was like tangerine ice cream. That wasn't Dole Whip. No, I wonder if the line was in between.
She knows it's vegan too.
What?
She knows it's vegan.
No, I didn't know it was vegan. It's so pretty at night. All the little lights. Garrett's done eating his Dole Whip.
So much more room out here now.
I know. Well, everyone's over there, that's why.
Well, the parade.
It looks pretty at night. We're gonna go see how long the wait is for Space Mountain. Since the parade's gonna start right now, it probably won't be a very long wait. It's so colorful! And the castle! Woohoo! Space Mountain, 15 minutes. We're going in.
Look, it knows we're here.
Prepare to exit. The moving sidewalk is ending.
That's just crazy.
It's crazy.
I love this. We had waffles and strawberries and Dole Whips for dinner.
I'm so hungry.
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we, I don't know what you guys do.
I wish they had corn dogs here.
Oh, I know, I can't find a good corn dog. Corn dog. But like while the parade and fireworks are going on, if you've seen it before, do you still watch them or do you go on all the rides?
We go on all the rides.
Well, I still want to watch fireworks though. Because they're fireworks and they're magical.
So magical.
We're gonna go see how long Mine Train is, because while the parade's going on, it said it's only 30 minutes for the Seven Dwarves. So I think this is the lowest. 30 minutes is going to be the shortest wait for this.
Yeah, so you might as well do it now.
Yep.
Plus, I like to go on Thunder Mountain Railroad at night, so this will probably be cool at night too.
I did it! And that's all.
Wishes to be granted, and the most unexpected.
It was actually neat to watch the fireworks from that spot because it was like
from behind.
Were coming like, from both.
Is there still food in here?
Something to eat before everything closes.
I know.
Still haven't had dinner.
Yay. Okay, Brooke's going on a drug cruise.
All passengers are asked.
She's excited.
Any animals that make for your vessel before, during, or after the jungle cruise.
Pick up those hands and want to wave goodbye to everybody on the dock.
Bye. Yep. All right, we did the jungle cruise. Yeah, it's on back.
Yeah. Yeah, I felt it on my leg.
Spider.
Oh, that's cool.
I know, that temple looks cool. The, what is it called?
That's the tiki room.
Tiki room.
Enchanted tiki room.
Enchanted.
Yeah.
So we got a foot long hot dog and just split it up.
Cut in half.
Cut in half for our late night dinner. At, what's this place called? I want this.
Such a thing in my face.
Yep. Life size. Not life size. Human head size.
It's called a large crispy head.
Large crispy head? Yes.
I think we walked around the park like 4 times today. Did lots of miles, like almost 13 miles before we get back to the hotel. It'll be 13 miles that we walked today. And we didn't eat that much either. So I think we did good. Except for the foot long
we just did. That foot long hot dog like undid everything.
Happy anniversary.
Thank you. No, I think we only ate half of it. Each
6-inch hot dog.
Yes,
that's a fat hot dog.
Now we're heading back to the hotel. Gotta walk to the shuttle. Garrett got some chocolate coconut Mickey Mouses.
Yes,
see how good they are. They smell good. Are you glad you bought those?
It's like the best part of Almond Joy.
Without the nut?
Yep.
Without the almond?
Just the joy.
He just bit Mickey's ear off.
Yep. It's so joyous.